crops held off and get improved drainage for production efficiency increase in plantations. Oh, they've been growing their army spectacularly, have they? That makes no sense. Protect against Commonwealth. Have an army equal or larger than 88. Something doesn't match. Oh well. Commonwealth feel towards. Right. Neutral, neutral. Dislike Muscovy. Friends with Novgorod. Are they going, more importantly, to give route through to Ottomans? Because if not, I could possibly do a really cheeky little make dash for there and cut them off. Although they have a navy. Secure the military frontier, Western Balkans. So let's have a look at the region and see what that would entail. Western Balkans, that would be a... Wow. Yeah, that's not going to happen quickly. So again, none of these are really what I want to take just yet. Okay, and hello to everybody watching. Apologise if this is a little dull, but seem to have hit that point where it's like, who is next? Bohemia, why would you even want to come to the aid of these? I mean, seriously, I could squish both of you at the same time and may end up doing that. It's a shame I have like very little, well, zero imperial authority, because I could enact stuff so nice right now, but because of this whole Protestant Catholic stuff firing off at the moment, there's just no chance to build it up. It's my first playthrough as a member of the HRE, so I've never had to mitigate this before. So I think it's at the moment I've just got to wait for this religious turmoil in the area to peter out a bit. Could go and snatch Crete. Could I? You probably can't actually. Yeah. Can't. I have a feeling Wallachia will probably dislike them. Please dislike them. Alright, let's order it by name so I can actually find it. Wallachia, or Wallachia, or however it's pronounced. Oh, wait a minute. I'm on Wallachia, so I need to look for the Ottomans. I'm a Pillock. Oh, seriously? You like the Ottoman? Okay. How's about you guys? You dislike them, so you won't let them through. That's good. You don't mind them. You think they're fucking awesome. But thankfully, these guys disliking them should mean that they won't come. Speak up in chat and say hello, people. If you have any ideas on how to build this up while against a backdrop of keep on losing it because people turn Protestant, which I wouldn't have a problem with, because I want to be Protestant. God damn it. I might go for that now, get the minus 10. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Right, proc that. Procs that. Yep, I've maxed out that line. Awesome. Especially since it's using diplomatic points, which I'm not currently too worried about. Actually, I'm going to hold off that. Go for one. Huge mistake, but we'll see. Get that, it's going to be a little bit longer for that tech, but I've now got minus 10 on it, so should be pretty quick to get. Thank you. To be honest, I don't really want to rock the boat in here. I've got them under control, I just need to build up my authority. And I can't do it against a backdrop of people changing religions anyway, so... I think I want to take this here, especially for that gold. Inflation's coming down, so inflation is not a bad choice. Let's see what else we've got. Let's go for prestige. So I reckon this area next. Okay. Let's get the land's opinion of me back up. Let's see how my navy's stacking up. I think I'm going to be keeping it in port, to be honest.